Assalamu alaikum everyone. I'm teacher Nisma and you are watching Arabic for All. And in today's video, inshallah, we will learn the verb dhahaba with other forms of it. So let's get started. We have learned that each verb in Arabic has that we call a root verb, and from this root comes the all other forms. It's just like a tree. And this is what we call al-af'al wa mushtaqatuha. So let's see mushtaqatu al-fi'l dhahaba. ذهب is فعل ماضي. It means he went in the past form. And the present form is يذهب. يذهب. He goes or he's going. It's فعل مضارع. And اذهب, go, in the order form. فعل أمر. اذهب. ذاهب. ذاهب is اسم فاعل. اسم فاعل means the one who is doing the verb. And it's taken from the verb root itself. So if you want to translate it, it can be he is going also, or he will go in the future. Because the present form, or الفعل المضارع, can represent the future or the present tense. The other form we have today is ذهاب. ذهاب. ذهاب is مصدر. مصدر. What is مصدر? المصدر is the noun that is taken from the verb, and it's translated like going. Let's see the examples to understand them better. هو ذاهب إلى الغابة في العطلة. هو ذاهب إلى الغابة في العطلة. He's going to the jungle on the weekend. The first thing I want to explain here is the preposition إلى. حرف الجر إلى. إلى comes with the verb ذهب and all its forms if you are mentioning a place after that. You have to say إلى before the place. ذاهب إلى ذهب إلى يذهب إلى. And ذاهب here is اسم فاعل, not فعل. It's اسم فاعل. That means he is going. It can be he's going now or he is going in the future. Next example. هي ذاهبة إلى المتنزه في العطلة. هي ذاهبة إلى المتنزه في العطلة. She is going to the park on the weekend. You have to understand that when you are speaking about a female, a girl or a woman, you have to use ta marbuta for the ismu fa'il. So, ذاهبتن. ذاهبتن for a girl, ذاهبن for a boy. Next example. الذهاب إلى الريف مريح للأعصاب. الذهاب إلى الريف مريح للأعصاب. Going to the countryside is relaxing. Here, الذهاب is المصدر or the noun picked from the verb root translated like going. And again, حرف الجر إلى is used here because we have a place. إلى الريف. Next example. Look at the picture here. الرجل يذهب إلى العمل. الرجل يذهب إلى العمل. The man is going to the work. Here يذهب is فعل مضارع. فعل مضارع. A verb in the present form. المرأة تذهب إلى العمل. المرأة تذهب إلى العمل. The woman is going to work. Here الفعل المضارع comes with يا. يا. If you are speaking about a man. And if you are speaking about a woman, you should use تا. تا. يذهب for a man. تا. تذهب for a woman. هي تذهب. هو يذهب. What about you? If you are speaking about yourself, you should say أنا. أنا أذهب. آآ. You should use آ. أذهب. أنا أذهب إلى العمل. I go to the work. أنا أذهب إلى العمل. Next example. هذا الشاب يذهب إلى المستشفى. هذا الشاب يذهب إلى المستشفى. This young man is going to hospital. هذا الشاب يذهب إلى المستشفى. Again, الشاب is a masculine, so you use يا يذهب. هذه الشابة تذهب إلى المستشفى. هذه الشابة تذهب إلى المستشفى. This young woman is going to the hospital. Here we are speaking about a female. We use the تا تذهب. Next example. الولد يذهب. الولد يذهب إلى المدرسة مع والده. الولد يذهب إلى المدرسة مع والده. The boy is going to school with his dad. الولد يذهب. Next example. هي تذهب إلى المدرسة بنفسها. هي تذهب إلى المدرسة بنفسها. She's going to school by herself. هي تذهب. هي a girl used تذهب. هي تذهب إلى المدرسة بنفسها. At the end of the video, there is a little quiz here for you to answer. Please leave the answers in the comment to get it checked, inshallah. Fill in the gaps using these words. يذهب تذهب ذاهب ذاهبة. واحد محمد space إلى البنك غدا. اثنين هي space إلى المدرسة مبكرا. ثلاثة فاطمة space إلى المستشفى. أربعة هو space إلى الغابة. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed watching. If you like the video, please click like and share it with your friends. And see you in the next video. Ma'a salama.